Our mission today is to go to that most recent tear and find any clues the DMA left behind. Commander Detmer, bring us in on impulse.
Aye, Captain.
Status report?
Passing through the plasma barrier.
Are we inside the rift?
We passed through the barrier.
Have sensors been damaged, Zora?
No damage found.
Commander Nielsen, launch a dot, starboard bow, and put it on screen.
Aye, Captain. 6,000 meters out. Something's happening. We've lost the dot's camera feed, Captain.
Do we know what happened?
No idea. It was just eaten.
There is something out there. We may not be able to see it, but it has an edge. Commander Reese, prep a photonic flare. Same trajectory as the dot.
Aye, Captain.
It took 10.3 seconds for the dot to disintegrate, 9.7 for the flare, closing in at a rate of 2.9 meters per second.
And whatever is out there is getting closer faster than we expected.
I know.
Abort the mission. Commander Stamets, we need you to jump us out of here now.
I'll make the jump. You focus on the data.
I suppose now is as good a time as any to learn to delegate.
Black alert. What's happening?
Book, it's hit by an energy surge of some kind, Captain.
We can't jump.
Captain, we need you in sick bay. It's urgent.
We've isolated the energy particles that passed through Book during the jump.
These particles we've been looking for. And they're only found in one place, the galactic barrier.
So if the DMA brought these along for the ride, then it must have come from outside our galaxy.
Zora, what's going on? Why did the captain call for red alert?
A DOT 23 module and a photonic flare were destroyed by something I am unable to identify. Since arriving in this rift, I've stopped receiving external sensor input.
You're numb. It's hard. Wanting to help and not being able to do anything. Have you tried resetting your routing system? Maybe that'd help.
Now 83% of my low priority processes have returned to the background. I can detect something unusual on the exterior hull of Deck 17.
Wait, you said you felt something on the exterior of the hull, right? Then your external sensors are getting some kind of input.
Captain, it's Zora. I think she can help us get out of here.
I'm listening. Make it fast.
Her internal sensors were overwhelming her. She registered the problem on Deck 17 before it reached the hull.
Zora, can you explain this?
To answer your question, Captain, I was then able to detect microvariances in my external sensors, as on the hull.
Captain, if we could generate a signal that can penetrate the void, then...
Then she should be able to follow it and lead us out of here. How are we doing on shields?
About 10 minutes left, Captain.
Zora, send a pulse!
Executing.
Zora, can you follow that to the highest concentration of particles?
Yes, I can.
Captain, based on the time it took for the pulse to return to the ship, we're gonna lose shields before we get out.
Zora, prepare the pattern buffer.
Yes, Captain.
Captain always stays with her ship.
I'll appreciate the company. We are entering the plasma barrier. Multiple systems are failing, Captain. We're losing a large section of the hull.
Whoever's behind the DMA is from outside our galaxy. How do we even find them?
Commander Stamets believes that further analysis of the energy particles will allow us to determine their coordinates. Something weighs on your mind.
All I want to do is destroy them.
The Ba'ul culled my people for centuries. My parents died at their hands. I still feel rage. Now I sit across from them at the Kaminar Council.
But you seem so balanced.
Allowing it to be our focus, however, only prevents us from achieving those things which serve the greater good.